This song is by Mr. Smokey Robinson. And in case you didn't know, Linda Ronstadt didn't write any of her own music. She just had the best music taste in the world and covered some of the best songs by some of the greats.
Made with more than
some technical difficulties here. Oh, we're going to slow it down a little bit, you guys, with a little Warren Zevon. It's actually our Warren Zevon part of the set because it's two of his songs in a row.
Thank you.
the audience are like original Linda Ronstadt fans. You know, I'm not just talking about like You're No Good and Blue Bayou and When Will I Be Loved. I'm talking about like Stone Ponies.
Yes.
Okay, significantly less people, so weeded out some of you. But this one's for you OGs out there.
Say
Sing herself while she was still touring, but she was really good friends with Johnny Cash, and we found that reason enough to include this one song, you know, just for some fun, just to warm up the old horns. And if you have a horn out there, please feel free to play along. But well, we're going to take a short break right after this one. Hope you enjoy.